Hey everyone, Hugo from Figma here with a DA tip on how you can use the Figma app to act as a clicker when you're presenting. So I've got this really great presentation deck for the holiday season put together by Katrina talking about all of the things that have been going on in your life and, you know, whether you're still single, whether you're planning on getting married, you know, all the things that your family might throw at you. So I'm diving over to a copy of the deck that I've made directly in my drafts. And you can see that all of the slides are presented vertically. I can actually change the orientation of those if I wrap them in an auto layout frame by pressing Shift A on my keyboard. I can then change the orientation on the side. And then to remove the frame that I've set around the outside, I can press Shift Command G on my keyboard. And that will then automatically remove the frame from the outside. Now I can go into presentation mode. On the presentation at the moment, you can see I've just got one avatar in here. But if I open the Figma app on my phone and go into my account and I click on this prototype, then accessing the prototype directly on my phone, and you'll now notice that I've appeared twice in the file. So this is my computer-based account and this is my mobile-based account. If I click to follow this, now as I tap through the presentation, it will actually progress through each of the individual slides. So if you tap on the right-hand side of your screen, it will progress forward. And if you tap on the left-hand side of the screen, it will progress backwards. And this is just a really helpful way to carry your phone. And you can use this for the purposes of doing presentations and not requiring an external clicker and just following directly in the prototype. Hope that helps and happy presenting.